French actress Isabelle Adjani has been sentenced in absentia to a two-year suspended prison sentence and a €250,000 fine for tax fraud and money laundering. She was found guilty by a Paris court of fraudulently taking up residence in Portugal in 2016 and 2017 and passing off a donation of €2 million as a loan. She has always maintained her innocence, and her lawyer says she will appeal the ruling.